You see, today's smartwatches are more than just fancy accessories or timekeepers. They're like your personal health buddy. They silently watch over you, giving a heads up when there might be some health stuff going on that you're too busy or clueless to notice. There have been numerous stories about these smartwatches stepping in and saving lives by spotting serious health issues that might have otherwise slipped under the radar for a long time. And now the Galaxy Watch 7 is about to take that to a new level. We've all giggled at our Galaxy Watch 6 recording our snoring symphonies, but now get ready for something even cooler. Thanks to an FDA thumbs up, the Galaxy Watch 7 will help spot sleep apnea in folks over 22 who might not even know they've got it. Yep, you heard it right. Samsung spilled the beans that they're adding sleep apnea detection through the Samsung Health Monitor app, dropping this game-changing feature in the US around Q3 this year, thereby making the Galaxy Watch 7 the first watch in the world to have this life-saving feature. What is sleep apnea, you ask? Well, it's this sleep thing where your breathing repeatedly stops and starts while you're asleep. If you are a loud snorer and still feel super tired even after a full night's sleep, you might be dealing with sleep apnea. And sleep apnea is no joke. Many folks don't even know they have it. Untreated, it can lead to feeling like a zombie during the day, wrecking your sleep quality, and even tagging along with some serious health issues like high blood pressure, heart disease, and strokes. Having a watch that can potentially sound the alarm on sleep apnea is a game changer. Now here's how it's gonna work on the Galaxy Watch 7. All you need to do is track your sleep twice for more than 4 hours each time within a 10-day span. After that, sit back, relax, and let the Galaxy Watch work its magic. Following this, the watch, in conjunction with the Samsung Health Monitor app, will analyze the recorded data to identify significant breathing disruptions associated with sleep apnea. This innovative approach holds the potential to revolutionize the early detection of sleep-related issues, allowing individuals to seek timely medical intervention. Now, it's very possible that this feature isn't going to remain exclusive to the Galaxy Watch 7. The Watch 6 and even the Watch 5 may get this feature as well. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Now, as for what else we know about the Watch 7, not much except for that it's going to be Samsung's first device to feature a 3-nanometer chipset. Having a 3-nanometer chip on a smartwatch is again a big deal because not only it makes the watch snappier, but also it will lead to massive energy efficiency gains, which would make a huge difference to the battery life and the user experience for these wearable devices. Now, Samsung ruled the smartphone game for over 10 years, but guess what? Apple just swooped in and grabbed the crown after 14 years. Wanna know more? Click here and I'll catch you there.